When Sujit told me the script of OG, I was like, wait a second, I'm doing it. Like, there's no 2 seconds after that. And I'd not seen any of PK Sir's films by then. But I knew he had a strong following. I know people were crazy about him. But after shooting for OG, people are like, ma'am, you're working with our God. Can you just touch him? If we feel like we have touched him. I'm like, what is this crazy?